bouncing the ball, so just dribble.
You are not allowed to bounce the ball. Bouncing the ball is not allowed.
Thank you.
Well, they called a timeout, but he got a basket. Why didn't he get the basket?
Because they called a timeout before the basket.
Yeah, that just seems like a timeout.
As soon as the whistle blows, you know, everything stops. So, but a lot of people can't play. He's really small. So he was, at that point, he was not playing efficiently.
Right.
So they don't count.
Yeah, it just seemed, I don't know, there seemed something wrong with that. The guy was clear and about to make the shot, and then the guy called the timeout. Yeah, so he asked to call the timeout to mess up the basket.
What was it called?
Push off, huh? Right in the solar plexus.
Damn. You think it happened?
Yeah, I mean,
if anything,
either
or
the other team only needs either 1 3-pointer or 2 regular goals.
Thank you.
tough. They can get a basket.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, he does.